Creatine is a natural compound that comes from certain amino acids. It is found in meat, seafood, and animal products, and can also be produced by the body in limited amounts. And while creatine is not considered to be a nutrient that we have to get in through our diet, studies where it has been supplemented have shown a wide range of benefits. And these aren't just benefits that are for bodybuilders or people trying to build muscle. These benefits can help everyone. Now, before we begin, make sure to stick around until the end of the video, because that is when I'm going to be telling you how much creatine you should be consuming to get these benefits and how you can easily add it into your diet. Benefit number 5 is that it reduces fatigue. And this is both physical and mental fatigue. Creatine has a direct role in ATP production, which is basically your cell's energy. If your cells have more energy, they're able to function better. And this translates to less physical and mental fatigue if this is something you struggle with. Benefit number 4 is that it lowers blood sugar. Creatine has been shown to improve how quickly our muscle cells are able to take in glucose. Not only is this important for providing energy to our muscles, but if it's taking in the glucose quicker, this means that our blood glucose is going to be lower at any given time. Studies have shown that people who combine creatine with exercise have better blood sugar control than people who just exercise. So if you have insulin resistance, diabetes, PCOS, or any other condition related to blood sugar, adding creatine into your diet can help to lower your levels and regulate it better. And regulating your blood sugar can ultimately help you to reverse these conditions. Number 3, it improves brain function. We spoke briefly about ATP and how it helps to energize our cells. And one of the organs that it is especially important for fueling is our brains. Higher creatine levels in the body have been shown to improve cognitive function, particularly when we're completing tasks that require memory. Number 2, it can reduce disease risk. Increased creatine intake has been shown to reduce the risk of diabetes, sarcopenia, and certain neurological disorders. And finally, number 1, it speeds up muscle growth. This is probably the most well-known benefit. And this isn't just important for athletes. Building and maintaining muscle mass is extremely important for overall health, especially as we age. Lean muscle mass is associated with an increased metabolic rate, a better functioning immune system, better insulin sensitivity, and better overall health in general. So anything we can do to maintain lean muscle as we age is extremely important. All right, so how much creatine should we be aiming to consume daily, and how can we get that into our diet? Most people require between 3 to 5 grams per day in order to keep our creatine stores full. Now you can supplement if you choose to do so, but you can also get creatine in through certain foods. And I tend to recommend the second option because the foods that are rich in creatine also come with a lot of other benefits as well. And most people are not consuming enough of them. Red meat is one of the best sources of creatine, followed by pork and salmon. All of these foods have about 1.5 to 2.5 grams per a 500 gram serve. Now, the issue with these foods is that it can sometimes be hard to ensure quality, which is why I personally buy them from ButcherCraft. ButcherCraft's mission is to bring high quality, ethically and sustainably sourced meat and seafood straight to your door across Australia. All of their red meat is 100% grass-fed, their pork and chicken is pasture-raised, and their seafood is wild-caught. And an added benefit to shopping with ButcherCraft, who can ensure quality, is that these foods are going to be higher in creatine than their conventional counterpart. You can choose one of ButcherCraft's curated boxes, or you can customize your own. And with the option to change, pause, or cancel your subscription at any time, there's no reason not to give them a try. You can check them out by heading to healthcoachkate.com/ButcherCraft. I'll put that link in the description box down below. Like I said before, they ship Australia-wide, and make sure to use code KATE15 at checkout in order to save 15% off your first box. Anyways, guys, that's all I have for you today. Let me know in the comment section down below if you think you're getting enough creatine in through your diet, if you've noticed any of these benefits when you've increased your creatine production. I love hearing from you guys and chatting with you guys in the comment section. So even if you just want to stop by and say hi, I really appreciate it. Thanks, guys, for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.